body heat. It's really hot behind us.
Right. That I know.
Yeah.
So should I give a shout out to all the OGs? Did I say OGs? Oh my god. Badly Drawn Boy, I think what his name, Damon Doe or whatever, I think he roadied with New Order for a while. Thanks.
Okay. I can't figure it out if I like it or not.
thing.
You'll go to like it. It's kind of a continuation of that orange line on the Republic album. Or was it one of the same? I forget. Did I say Republic? I'll start. Get ready.
Can I have a little less BVs, please?
Okay, it's a long time since we played here, but it really is genuinely good to be back. We're going to play a track off our new album, which is called No, apparently. And it's called Me Now What You're Doing.
Gotta live,
Thank you. That's a fill for that one. That was his riff. Oh God, is it hot? I tell you what, it's hotter than England here. I hope it's not going to be this hot at Coachella, because if it is, I ain't going to be able to take it. I'm going to have to storm off stage like Morrissey does. Yeah, big puff. Right, this is Krafty.
Get up at the break of day, gotta go to work for a
A bit less kick drum, Jerry, please. I don't know where from. Number one, or number two, or number three, or number four. It's definitely one of them. Well, for us, that's quite a fun track, isn't it? It's quite optimistic.
This one's for the young boy that very kindly did me the factory CD last night. I really enjoyed it, so thank you. Okay, Phil.
I'm knackered now, I tell you. I'm not as young as I used to be. Neither is anyone, actually. Okay, we're going to hot things up now for you disco bunnies in the audience. And play some dance tracks. Did I say tracks? What I meant to say was track. It's called True Faith. Yeah. Bit more up you, Jerry. So we took you up with that one. And now we're going to take you down. Andy Little, please make sure I can see my guitar on this one because it's very tricky. It involves chords with suspenders in them. Okay, this is Run Wild. That's the first time ever we played that live, so if it was shit, you could ask for your money back at the desk, and I'll personally guarantee it.
We all stand!
All right, love. All right.
Okay, we're going to groove things up a little bit now. That was a beautiful song. That's one of my favourite songs. Well, that's not saying anything, really, is it? You know, what does that mean, one of your favourite songs? Here's another one of my favourite songs. It's off the new album. It's called Jetstream.
Just to love.
Has anyone got a glass of water, please, instead of us wine? No, certainly it's wine later.
Over there, please, Phil.
This is our roadie, Phil. Well, it's Peter's roadie. Say hello to the audience, Phil, right?
All the way from England.
Very exhausted. Okay, we're going to bore the arse off you with another track from our new album. And this is the title track to the album. And it's pretty good. You know, it's all right. It's called Waiting for Sirens Call.
Why does this ship wait to me? Far across the
Jetstream. So we're trying to concentrate on the playing tonight. A little less jumping around, but we're getting the playing right. It was always our advice. It was either jumping around and the playing was shit or the playing's good. Which you want? It'll have to be a bleeding jumping around, won't it? This is Bizarre Love Triangle, and it's about a relationship between Peter and Stephen and Ian Curtis that happened a long, long time ago, and we all prefer to forget about it. We don't talk about it anymore. Whoa, what's that? Thank you.
Merci beaucoup.
Thank you. Okay. Sorry, I got a little bit carried away there. This is Local Tires Apart. Hockey starts this one, don't you, Hockey?
Yes, and I like to take my time.
In bed as well as on stage.
So it's a good song, isn't it? I'm getting too old for this game.
Temptation!
House music all night long. Where did it all go wrong? This is Temptation. We'll be right back. could reach you, I'd give you all a sip of my wine. But I don't think it'll last too long. If you're going to San Francisco, be sure to wear some flowers in your hair. If you're going, come on lads, to San Francisco, some happy people there. Okay, we're gonna round up this chorale of songs tonight. We're gonna ride this rodeo. And this is called, is it Crystal? Are you Crystal? I thought it
Thank you.
We hope it was good enough. Good night, thank you.